Okay, y'all ready to drive too close to the sun? Cause this shit is about to get real. There's this old school hacker dude, all reclusive and shit. Soon as he heard there was a new play in town, he reached out. Got something he don't trust to no friendly face. He wants someone to rob Don Percival. In case you don't know who that is, he's the CEO of motherfucking Meriwether. Apparently, he got some secret files worth their weight in gold. But that shit ain't on the cloud, y'all. Percival got a super off-the-books hideaway. No one knows where it is, so this hacker needs us to find it, find a way inside, and steal the hard drives with the files on them. Yeah, that's the kind of crazy gets you paid real good. So let's get paid. Couple things to work out when you infiltrating the Meriwether CEO's military-grade weekend place. Like, where the fuck is it? Only clue we got are his deliveries, flying in from Palmer Taylor Power Station. Head over there and see if you can tell someone.
Like I say, these deliveries are all flown in. Choppers, usually. Keep your eye on the sky, and if you see one, don't lose it. That shit'll lead you right to this fool's front door. I need a photo of the entrance. Wherever that chopper drops the delivery, that's the spot.
Thank you. worrying about that shit we be stealing on these jobs. I run a strictly cash-only business. My clients got their little wish list, but the only thing on my list is paper. You understand? I take a little fee off the top for me and Seth. The rest goes to the motherfuckers with their ass on the line. Shit, we all getting rich as fuck. Fair as a motherfucker.
Traffic was a bitch.
Hey, so the hacker dude who gave us this job, Kay says he gonna need some time to upload whatever's on these hard drives we stealing for him. Well, seems to me like while he's doing that, this Meriwether CEO gonna have a few moves of his own, like sending a platoon of cranked up, trigger-chewing private military motherfuckers all the way up his ass. So we gotta move first. Steal as much of Meriwether's equipment as you can, stash it at the contact's place on Elysian Island, and use it against these fools when the time comes. We only got one shot, though. Better be a good one.
You relax with me, damn it. Not that weird. Sorry, yes, I'll bring a key. Love you.
we got ourselves a stash then. Good shit. Cause when that army coming, we gonna need all the help we can get.
Shit, when that Meriwether dude comes after you, you better be ready. Aye, bye.
Nothing for it now. Let's go.
What the hell?
Once you down there, you looking for the service sector. That's where these drives gonna be plugged in.
Sounds like a party down there. Yo, y'all good? As long as they still shooting, I know y'all ain't dead. The less we know about this Don Percival fool, the better.
I bet it's political. Soon as your ass is on them bunkers with secret files and shit, it's always political.
Political, criminal, it's the same shit. I don't care if his ass prints from the grassy knoll. Long as it's profitable, I don't give a fuck.
When you find him, you don't gotta be gentle with this shit, y'all. Just yank it out.
Oh, damn. That's cold, baby. Shit. How we doing? You getting them? Come on, let's go. This shit ain't rocket science.
How you know? Maybe that's what's on them drives, babe.
All right, well, stealing rocket science ain't rocket science, y'all. Double time, let's go.
drives, then drive hard, right?
Oh, babe, now we on some poetry shit? You're killing me.
Soon as you got them all, get the hell out of that death trap.
See you up top, yo.
Insert the drives. You don't get a cent before the upload is complete. You ever have a bad feeling about something? Seriously, the last time I felt like this, I went to sleep and woke up in a black bag in an IAA black site. Took me 2 years to tunnel free.
Y'all didn't forget, right? APC anti-aircraft gun. Let's get this shit online.
Yo, that shit get me foaming at the mouth, y'all. Let's do this shit. Yo, my man is a wreck. If he gets shot, he gonna lose his mind.
Just keep his ass safe.
Yo, there's plenty more where they came from, all right? Don't ask me. All I know is he on some next level shit. He gotta be done soon.
You stay alert till that fool done his shit.
Yo, there's plenty more where they came from, all right?
Oh!
the end of these fools. How many more of these motherfuckers we gotta lay out?
Shit, Kate, I don't know. They gotta be done soon. This shit is getting crazy.
Stay sharp. It ain't done till it's done. Like you got every motherfucker in a 10-mile radius. Shit, we gotta be done. All right, we done. Talk to Ivy. Let's get paid.
That was terrifying, but thank you. We just changed the world a little bit and made you a lot richer. A lot richer. If, thank you very much, it's been real. Then, you don't know me, I was never here, goodbye.